178 days ago, the date was May 1st, 2004, and in the Lunatic Wrestling Federation main event, Robert the Ego Anthony went on to become the Lunatic Wrestling Federation champion. Now, since we haven't run a show in quite some years, that title has gone undefended. In those years, you, sir, have never lost a match as far as I know.
You know what, Tony? As much as I love you, as much as I want to help you out, as much as I want to enforce the rules, to hell with the rules! Because this is personal. And I'm going to go into your locker room, and I'm going to find somebody who hates Billy Whack, who hates Robert Ego Anthony, just about as much as I do right now.
Hey, listen, man, I got a favor to ask. Yeah, I know you've been in the business a long time. I know you're a stand-up guy, I dealt with you for quite some time. Yeah, Chazz Moretti quit. He sort of resigned. But, I'm wondering, man, you wanna step in? No, yeah, I'm serious. Yeah? 25th. Alright. I'll see you.